Marie Curie. Nothing in life is to be feared, it is only to be understood. Little Marie loved to study elements, materials that come from the earth. She tested a special rock until she found a strange glowing blue light. What could it be? Marie had discovered a brand new element, radium. Doctors soon found that radium could fight off deadly cancers. In 1903, Marie was the first woman to ever win a Nobel Prize.